Hey guys, Toy Tester Tom here, and today we have another do-it-yourself metal machines. These are great little builds. And we've already done three of them. We've built the Jeep, the forklift, and the crane truck. Today, we're gonna build the lift truck. It's an interesting kind of truck. We can use it to lift all sorts of things. So, we'll build this, and then we'll bring the other three in and we'll show all of them together. So let's open it up. And there we have it. Here's our lift truck. It's a pretty cool looking truck. You can lift up your load, steer. We got our seat that's covered. Nice blue seat, black tires. Cool for driving around in. I really like this one. This is pretty cool. Well, there it is, our lift truck, the fourth vehicle in the series of do-it-yourself metal machines. We built the Jeep, the forklift, the crane truck, and now the lift truck. So there's four cool machines, all from do-it-yourself metal machines. Well, these were all really cool to build. I like this series. Not a lot of pieces, so it's a pretty easy challenge to take on. And when you get all four of them, you can really have fun. So next time, we'll use all of these vehicles on the job site, driving the men around, picking up things, moving things, dumping things, having lots of fun with our special Play-Doh edition. So we look forward to that, guys. Well, I'd like to thank Do-It-Yourself Metal Machines for these great builds. And we look forward to more great toy testing and lots more do-it-yourself kits on Toy Tester Tom. Talk to you soon.